The Tampa Bay's gone missing just above the Kola Peninsula.
Sir, we've got a shootout under the ice.
I told Sixth Fleet you want a hunter killer.
We've been ordered to cross waters that no American sub has ever crossed before. Submerge the ship.
We are witnessing the most aggressive military buildup in Russian history.
We've been keeping tabs on the Russian president and his defense minister, Durov.
Oh my God.
It's a coup.
We're dealing with a single rogue minister.
What if we could free President Zakharin?
We rescue the Russian president.
We need eyes and ears on the ground.
Captain, waiting your orders.
We're going in with four of our boys and get one Russian president. We need a local navigator.
I risk my men. I risk my ship.
Because it was the right thing to do. This is about our future.
If we don't pull this off,
go, go, go!
It's gonna be World War III.
You will be court-martialed.
Then it's my job to keep you alive long enough so you can testify.
Torpedoes in the water!
Ship ready!
Solution ready!
Weapon ready!
5 seconds, sir.
Fire!
Did we just start a war?
No. But we might have sailed into one. Battle stations. That's a warship.
Fire!
Brace for impact!